Over the last couple of years, I have been working towards a two-person show at Sandon Memorial Chapel. I managed to get a successful crowdfunding campaign under my belt, and then subsequently used that to support an application to the Arts Council for funding, which also was successful. Subsequently, the show has been cancelled. Possibly it will be reheld this autumn, but obviously nothing is certain in that regard. So here I am in lockdown.